ginger. The base of this ginger is the putty. So in our classic version of our cocktail, we use straight putty. So to kind of give you more ginger, I substituted that. Straight honey in this one. And then we have a little cracked black pepper and ginger. Nice little spice in there. And then we use both a blended and a peated scotch. So the blended we use is called Monkey Shoulder. It's made up of whiskeys from distilleries like Balvenie and Glenfiddich. Have you ever heard of those?
Yeah, those are great.
Yeah, they're good stuff. Yeah. And also Lafroy Quarter Cask, which can provide a nice smoky, peaty flavor. Home of our Knob Creek single barrel bourbon. So we shaved that barrel down, now we're going to use it to impart an aroma on our cocktails. So we just allow this to mingle with the cocktail that we're shaking now. Long enough so that the smoke can leave a nice aroma over it. So as you sip, you can pick up a really nice aroma that impacts the flavor.
Now that smells good.
Citrus oil from the lemon peel over the top. Yes? You can actually see how the smoke lingers over the top there. I don't really want to drink that part.